Welcome students, we have read the poem The Field Mouse. Now we'll do the exercises. In exercises, first of all we have choose the correct answer in number one, in which you will be given five questions with along with three options. Now you have to choose which option is correct and fill it in the blanks given below. Number one, see, the ash tree sheds its, now ash tree sheds its, the options are leaves, flowers or berry. Now you have to choose whichever is the correct answer. The correct answer is berry. So fill berry in the blank given. In number two, the field mouse has a, the body structure of the field mouse has a rough and brown fur or soft and brown fur or soft and white. So we have read the poem. In the poem it is given the field mouse has soft and brown fur. So it will be soft and brown. In number three, the field mouse sleeps during the long month of. Now the field mouse sleeps in summer, in winter or spring. In the poem it is mentioned that the field mouse sleeps in winter. So right, winter. This one is the correct answer. This one, number B and number C. Number four, the field mouse must not steal the dash from the farm. Number option are grain, a corn, a straw. In the poem, the farmer is requesting the field mouse, or the speaker is requesting field mouse not to steal grain. So grain is the correct answer. You fill grain in the blank given. And number five, the field mouse should not play in the, there are three options. Where should not the field mouse play? In the farmer's house, in sunny meadow or mouse hole? Now, the correct answer is farmer's house. Field mouse should play about in the, where should the field mouse play? Farmer's house, sunny meadow or mouse hole? The option will be sunny meadow. Sunny meadow, the speaker has said that sunny meadow is the place where field mouse can play easily, and there will be no harm to the farmers for this, and it is safe for the farmer also and safe for the field mouse also. So number B will be the right answer, sunny meadow, right? Sunny meadow. Now students, do this exercise in your notebook in good handwriting and write the correct option in the blanks given. Thank you.